Happy Easter. It's delicious bread Jennifer baked. It's garlic and Parmesan. And there's Darla. We're waiting to color some eggs. There's the eggs we colored. You drew on them a little bit too. We had a real fun time. They're little kids at heart. Little cute eggs. There's Darla again. What are you looking at, you cute dog? These are delicious breakfast. Some tasty eggs and rice, some cilantro.
Well, I guess I should have listened to Jen and put in the audio. It's raining so fierce. Now I can't go out there because lightning's liable to strike me dead. That's not funny.
Darla's been hiding in the bathroom from the thunder. Jennifer thought she might coerce her out with some whipped cream. But she's making her some whipped cream. Homemade whipped cream, just heavy whipping cream. And it seems to be working. Here she is. Okay. Aw, she's so cute. Thanks, Mom. Jennifer made some delicious pedophore desserts for us to enjoy. A little super tasty. Time consuming, but worth every second. So pretty and tasty. Look at that little rabbit. Hoppity hop hop in my mouth. And here's our Bibles. We got the stream of church service online. It was good.
Your dinner?
All right. Lord bless this food to Darla's body. Amen.
Can I get an amen? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. That's a good amen.
Oh, here's a little display of our toppings for our tacos. Jennifer made it look like an egg. Because it's Easter. And here's a picture of those tacos. Darla thinks they're delicious. Darla's right. They are delicious. Good night, y'all.